Soyuz TM-1 was an unmanned test flight of the Soyuz TM spacecraft, intended for use in the Mir space station program. This was the maiden flight of the Soyuz TM spacecraft, intended as the successor to the Soyuz T spacecraft used in the Salyut program. It docked to Mir on 23 May 1986, and undocked on 29. Topic: Mission parameters. Spacecraft: Soyuz 7KSTM. Mass: 6,450 kilograms. Crew: none. Launched: May 21, 1986. Landed: May 30, 1986.